Hello guys, minasan konnichiwa, apa kabar, homusta, salam, xin chào, da jia hao, annyeonghaseyo, leo, wadidu kona krap, good untuck, prevent, and hola. And yep, today I'm going to talk about upcoming update for Lineage 2 Revolution Sea Server. And yep, today we are going to talk about a commitment meeting. First one, we are going to have Excel limit break system. For that, you're going to need Academy, job, or professional. You can limit break SR Elixir from 150 to 200 because you can limit break 10 times. And yep, is limit break we add 5 level for success rate. I'm not sure about it. Okay, as level 150 to 155, success rate still 100%. Okay, and here it's called 50k Sunny. Oh my god, not Sunny, Guo Huai. I really forgot how they call in Line 2 Revolution. Just got Guo Huai. Okay, and yep, when you read UR Elixir, you can limit break another 40 times. That's mean you add another 200 level for your elixir. Mac level, I guess, will end as level 400 elixir. Okay, when you reach level 200 SR, and yep, you can start limit break. Oh, sorry, I can upgrade your elixir to UR elixir. And here, material test need. Okay. Here, where you can, guess a material. You need a gaming level. Material here, great. You are. You need level 12 plus for you are great. Okay, next one. Smithing, and yep, we're going to talk about equipment awakening system. I already reviewed in courier server a few months ago. You can upgrade your equipment from tier 1 to tier 3. Here recommend item, and yep, some are still asking me, do we need recipe? Answer is no. And yep, you can get it new material from a new profession job, like from smith. You better not forget smithing. Okay, as awakening equipment tier 1, you can get tier 1 mana stone. And at tier 2, you can equate tier 2 mana stone. And yep, at tier 3, you can equate tier 3 mana stone. And yep, you will have random substat for your equipment. And yep, it tier level up, you will get better stat because basic stat will increase. Okay, here how it look like. And material does need to awakening your weapon or equipment. Okay, here to increase your basic stat. Okay, how is look like for 2-3? And yep, you will gain awakening stat, awakening subset. So far you still can chain your substat here. Is going to cost around 100 gems for that. Okay, so far it's not that good here. Evasion only with 2.3%. Okay, and yep, mana stone is will play main role in your equipment because you can add some quite good stat to your weapon or equipment. Okay, as tier 3, you will keep. Oh my god, we cannot check stat in here. Yes, I'm going to review it later. Here, you will see a lot effect here. And yep, you can upgrade your mana stone from tier 1 to tier 3. And yep, can and hand, okay, success rate still 100%. okay, can enhance mana stone and can upgrade it. It's quite cool and interesting. And here, material dust need to upgrade your mana stone. We're going to review it later. For more detail, I'm going to post link under this video for they want to check all detail about upcoming update. Oh, here they call Adina. Yep, I near forgot. Okay, now lock in like three months plus if I don't forgot. Okay, good luck and have fun, guys. And see you guys when this update is coming. I decide to go back and make video about Line 8 2 Revolution again because a lot they keep asking, even very low player. Active now, okay. I start to post like weekly, maybe one or two video weekly for Line 8 2 Revolution fans. Okay, gonna have fun, guys. I'll see you guys in next video. Bye.